Yo, people, what's up? Hey, I told my friend PJ to post about September 2nd or 3rd. I believe it's Labor Day. It's a Labor Day weekend. In Lowell, Indiana, they doing the Labor Day parade. And if I'm not wrong, is September 3rd. Or second, it's a Monday. I'm trying to get a group together to be in that parade too. The way I'm doing it is we gonna meet up at Jimbo's that day in the morning, and from Jimbo's in Hobart, we're gonna ride all the way to Lowell, Indiana, street riding. Nobody's gonna be acting stupid or flying. We're gonna go slow. I'm gonna have my daughter, even my daughter, gonna be riding, street riding. I'm gonna try to make it good for everybody. And we can meet up at Jimbo's. And from there, we can just start street riding all the way to Lowell, Indiana. All these, we can take all these little back roads. And then after that is done, we can obviously win the street, ride all the way back to Jimbo's, and we can ride there. We can have a cookout there. I believe there's a grill there at Jimbo's. Whoever's gonna be with us, they can bring stuff. I'll probably bring meat and pop, charcoal, whatever. Somebody else can bring pop. Water, whatever, you know. And that's something that I've been thinking about it for like years now, about doing it like this, you know, meet up at Jimbo's, and from there I go all the way to Lowell, Indiana, and it can be a little back roads. You know, like I said, nobody's gonna be flying. I was gonna go like probably do the speed limit, 35-40 miles an hour. Like I said, I don't even want to have my daughter riding with us, my wife probably with my old kid and my daughter, and my King Quad, and obviously I'm gonna be riding my 400. But that's something that I'm not sure if it's gonna happen that way. But I wanna know how many people is willing to go and not act stupid, act fucking normal like you grown up, you know. That'd be something that we can do, you know. That I always street ride, but like if I have a big squad, it'd be better for everybody, you know. Like it'd be a big ride, you know. And then we can ride all the way there to Lowell, Indiana, and then we can be in the parade, and then ride back all the way to Jimbo's, have a cookout, and ride for a little bit, you know. And then later on we can go to fucking Blackwell, J-Pit, and all that stuff. But let me know how you guys feel about it. Like I said, we're gonna street ride, but nobody's gonna be acting stupid, no fucking wheels in the street, no nothing. Just like a normal people, you know? So yes, that's the plan. Let me know how you guys feel about it. Let me know if you guys willing to do it. Nobody's running. If we get a stop, we get a stop. You know, we talk to the officers or whatever, sheriff, local police or whatever. We can tell them what we're doing, and I bet they'll be cool about it. You know, if everybody stops, nobody runs, nobody panics, and then let me talk to them, and then I probably can get it like cool, you know. But like I said, let me know how you feel about it. Let me know, and then it'd be a good long ride, you know. I know all these little back roads, so I think it will be pretty cool. And if it works good, we can do it every year. You know, we can do it every year. So yes, that's the plan. But my friend PJ is probably gonna be posting this video on the group. And let me know what's up, man. Let me know how you guys feel about it. Let me know what you guys think about it.